Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow. What difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
Wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! So they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
What? That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You!
Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit. Or else you are a freak. If your mother delivers, freaks!
No!
And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit. And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck. Or the next ones will be your brothers and sisters.
Wait, don't kill him yet. I have to go take a leak. Wait till I come back.
You shouldn't have let him go. If it choke you for a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge each. All right, we'll do that next time.
Crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you can at least tell me what's in there. All these secrets.
No secrets at all. It's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week. Cool costume shit.
Respect, man.
Attention everyone. Roll call. Park, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Will you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself. Farm here. Over. Damn this old piece of crap. When are they going to fix it?
Thank you. Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me! Don't kill me, please.
I've got my gun in my pants, while you have yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Lights out again. What the hell is up with it today? Can you take a look at it there while I try the switches here?
Everything's a-okay here.
Thank you. From the red line is starting. All right, citizens, free from their duties are the first to attend.
Oh, are you going to watch? They say he's going to hang. I've seen enough executions.
Though I should that my son is here. He keeps misbehaving in school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
What if they spare this red? Send him to dig tunnels?
In your dreams, the noose is already open.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. What happens?
It's good for morale. And it tightens discipline. Fuck that. Let's play cards. A bullet ahead.
Check that fuse box. The lights are out again.
Thank you.
Who's there? Shit. My ears have gone bad or someone's out there. I could not have just imagined it.
It was just my imagination after all.
Still, I should go and check, eh? Someone.
Hey,
what the hell was that?
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!